It is difficult for me to imagine any storm two people as connected as they are could not brace. Marriage would unite Cody and Toya as a family. A family unit made of two unique individuals and their furry little creatures all sharing their lives. Marriage will provide a new environment for their relationship to explore and develop. From today until all eternity, Toya and Cody are standing together to face life in the world hand in hand. Do you, Cody, take this woman whose hands you hold to be your wedded wife, binding you together as one family from this day forward?
I do.
Do you, Toya, take this man whose hands you hold to be your wedded husband, binding you together as one family from this day forward?
I do.
Toya and Cody have chosen to incorporate the ritual of hand fasting into their wedding ceremony today. Hand fasting is a physical representation of them being bound together by the couple wrapping their hands using their specially made cord. Toya braided this cord while she said prayers about their hopes and dreams for their marriage. The cord is made with four ribbons whose colors represent passion, integrity, commitment, and new beginnings. While bounding, I will be asking them questions meant to reaffirm the commitment they are making today. The promises and the ties that are bound here greatly strengthen the union and will cross the years and lives of each soul's growth. Please look into each other's eyes while